feud began after Sabu had defeated Rob Van Dam in their first matchup, and Van Dam refused to accept the handshake, a show of respect from Sabu. They came back in a stretcher match. Van Dam got the Duke. Sabu extended his hand as a token of respect, as part of the stipulation. And again, he was slighted by Rob Van Dam. Shortly thereafter, Sabu was caught out in a stretcher, courtesy of Van Dam, who got inside information from Bill Alfonso. And when Sabu beat Van Dam the next time out, both men were carried out on stretchers. The only way to settle this feud once and for all was this stretcher match. Sabu with a dropkick to the knee. Van Dam with a dropkick to the knee. Both wrestlers just feeling one another out at this point. Sabu hits a right hand. Van Dam connects with forearms. We've got a slugfest early on in this matchup. Van Dam taking over on Sabu. Snapmare takes him out of the corner. Van Dam drops the leg. Sabu kicks Van Dam right in the face. Stretcher. They tie up once again. Van Dam back into the ropes. Face first of the turnbuckle goes Van Dam. Irish whip. Sabu connects with a slingshot leg drop. Slingshot headbutt. His head, double underhook, and Sabu dropped face first to the canvas. Again, a cocky smile appears on the lips of Rob Van Dam. The slingshot splash broken up by a standing dropkick. Van Dam hits the concrete. Shot somersault sentai. top turnbuckle. Here comes Air Sabu. No. Van Dam breaks it up. Spin kick and Sabu lands on the concrete. Sabu. Chair across the face. No, no slingshot. Van Dam going to the top. Drops the leg. Van Dam calling for the stretcher. This may be matchup. Damage Control is here with the stretcher. They're putting Sabu's limp body on that stretcher. And he is being wheeled towards the locker room. Just yet, he rolls back in. Van Dam drops the knee. Press kick right to the chin. Stopping Van Dam. Isaiah puts a halt to that stretcher ride. He's coming back. He can barely stand. He can hardly walk. This matchup is not over. When one man has been wheeled all the way to the locker room of the ECW arena on a stretcher. Sabu now setting up Van Dam. Here's Sabu. And Van Dam set himself up. With an air Sabu clothesline. Well, Van Dam's on the stretcher, but I don't think Sabu wants him wheeled back just yet. Sabu has something else in mind, it would seem. Or break his leg and cannot continue and must be wheeled back. It was by his own doing. Sabu obviously in a great deal of pain, clutching at his right leg. And they're going to wheel Sabu back to the locker room. They've got Van Dam on a stretcher right behind him. Come true, Sabu. Extreme Championship Wrestling from every other wrestling promotion on the planet. Sabu misses. Van Dam does not. Van Dam, it's the Moonsault Press. Both men down on the concrete floor. His feet first, it would seem. Van Dam rolls in under the bottom rope. Sabu calls for a chair. He connects. Superflex. Here comes Air Sabu. Reverse victory roll from the top turnbuckle takes Van Dam to the canvas. Van Dam rolls to the outside. Fisherman's Buster from the second turnbuckle that first sent Sabu out on a stretcher courtesy of Rob Van Dam. This time the Fisherman's Buster threw a table to the concrete floor, and I would have to think that is the end of this matchup. Sabu will be carried back to the locker room on a stretcher, and Rob Van Dam will get the nuke in this.